I do think that, like, as much as I do like doing jokes, I do want it to be sort of feel like a real couple. And I think that's what, you know, interested me about my idea for the pilot when I came up with it. And I was like, hey, that's a great idea, buddy.
You were walking around the house just high-fiving yourself.
Yeah! Fuck yeah! What I like about that first scene is I think it's just sort of funny to see, like, you know, because when people get in a fight with their, you know, I'm assuming everybody fights like us, which is just, you know, starts about something little and then becomes just...
Watch. Be careful.
People are bringing
just
up...
Just a shitstorm.
People are bringing up, you know...
You got to get a guy to come in and re-plaster the bedroom because I threw my phone at the wall. Yeah, yeah. You know, standard stuff.
And stuff's coming up that's not related to the fight that we're talking about, you know. And it's mean, you know. It's really mean. I think, but I thought it was just sort of a funny idea for the start of a show of, like, for someone to see one of those, for other people to witness one of those super messy, like, dark, drag-out fights that people, I'm assuming everybody is. You're all having these, right? One of those, like, crazy fights if people were listening to them. I mean, no one would ever, you know, I hope they would watch the second episode, but... They would, people would, it would be, it, you wouldn't want people to see that.
I mean, to me, the tone of the show is that, I mean, if we can capture kind of the tone of that first scene, because I think that scene is both super funny, uncomfortable, and just, it's really entertaining. And it's about two people who love each other, but they're not like everything's hunky-dory. They're kind of dealing with a very real moment in their lives. And I think if we can kind of continue, you know, that on some level, hopefully a high level. David, God damn it, what are you doing here? Get back and start writing.